He walked down a busy street, staring solely at his feet, clutching pictures of past lovers at his side. Stood at the table where she sat and removed his hat in respect of her presence. Presents her with a few pictures and says, "These are just ghosts that broke my heart before I met you. These are just ghosts that broke my heart before I met you." Opened up his little heart and locked the lock that kept it dark and read a written warning. "I'm still mourning over ghosts, over ghosts, over ghosts, over ghosts. Broke my heart before I met you. Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not like I believe in everlasting love." At 19, said he lost all self-esteem, couldn't understand why he was crying. He would stare at empty chairs, got the ghost that once sat there, all the ghosts that broke his heart, the ghost that broke my heart, all the ghosts that broke his heart, the ghost that broke my heart, the ghost, the ghost, the ghost. Ghost, the ghost, the ghost, the ghost that broke my heart before I met you. Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not like I believe in everlasting love. He says, "I'm so lost, not at all." Other shoulders, and he said, "Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not like I believe in everlasting love. Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not